Stay low. Recon sortie heading this way. The ship looks intact.
Something tells me that's only because the Didact wanted it that way.
This is Lasky to UNSC Infinity. Rook Tornik's and bad guys down here. Does anyone read?
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn. We're on station, ready to assist.
Negative copy. Sounded like you said Forward Under Dawn coming in.
Signals bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Light up their friend or foe tags. We're gonna need something to zero in on.
I'm seeing numerous IFF tags below the trio. Painting the closest one on my side.
That scan is the same one we saw on the Dawn.
Except now, the Didact's free to handle it personally.
Infinity to Commander Lasky. We've lost contact with your Pelicans. Report in.
They must not have received his distress call. Lasky.
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. Tag IDs him as Jimenez Paolo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
Hold up! What was that he dropped on the ground over there? This is what they've been using to see through the fog. We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket. Lasky's been through here. Recently, by the timestamp. Got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ground forces have ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing repair real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all clear once the area is secured.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Lord of Admirals, so very many years have we battled. My finest opponent, the mantle accepts all who live fiercely, who defend their young, who build and struggle and grow. And even those who dominate, as humans have dominated, cruelly, without wisdom. For all of us, there is a time like this. And for you, that time is now. Know this, relentless enemy, killer of our children, Lord of Admirals. Soon we will face the enemy you have faced. And we are afraid.
My life workers are investigating, but I believe the humans were never attacking us.
Tell that to the millions of dead.
The humans were acting as caretakers. Pruning away planets so that this infection would not spread.
They took the mantle of responsibility upon themselves. And in so doing, they brought this sickness to our shores.
Husband.
This node is caught in a loop trying to access something it's calling the domain. An off-world data report of some kind, though I'm only able to extract bits and pieces of the complete exchange. I'll lobby for investigation later.
Better angle over here! Can't run, can you? keep pouring it on! Die, ugly, die!
Chief, it's Lasky. We're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way. Interface. These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ.
Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Get me.
Thank you.
Tani, I'll close all of them.
About back there. That hatch's security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right. Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
They're working with the Prometheans? How quickly the Didact has unified these Covenant. Cortana Talaski, LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday! Mayday! Code red! Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge. They're outside the hatch! Doors breach! Doors breach! All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan Force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Confirmation on Alpha Bravos. Fight front and center, Spartan.
Weapons free, Chief. Let him have it!
Alpha Bravo engaged. Bravo's to fire.
Moving hostiles.
Oscar Bravo, watch your fire. Nice job, 117.
We're good to go, Chief. Just show these Spartans how it's done.
What's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis, docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
You ready?
Let's try.
Gunner up. Let's make this happen.
Maintenance causeway is jammed. Let's do something about it. Not doing Infinity any good down here if the Didax linked in from the outer hull. Outer hull. you how they're blocking the Infinity's defenses.
Exactly what we were thinking. Utilize them so we can get our guns back online and show that satellite we're more than just a big paperweight.
We're on it, Commander. Cortana out. I see the jammers. Three of them. Shoot them down. First jammer disabled. That's two. That's it. Jammer's neutralized. Go without a fight.
The MAC network's reading operational, but our EM relays are malfunctioning. You'll have to initiate the link manually.
We are condition yellow. Stand down. Section heads, report in. Begin damage assessment.
What I want to know, people, is where the hell did those things come from?
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at Fleetcom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.